Hiya folks, we haven't been around for a while. We've both been, as you know, we've had this blinking virus that's been going about for this. I'm into my fourth week of it now, but we did a test about 3 days ago, Shao.
Yeah.
And we've actually got the Lurgy one. You know what one we're talking about. We both got it, so we've not been too clever. We've been all right. We just felt a bit washed out, Shao, haven't we? But
it just feels like a normal cold.
Yeah. So we're a bit chesty, headache, and all that. Lost the taste and smell and stuff like that.
But I do that with a cold anyway. So
yeah. So do I. So we had been testing throughout the 3 or 4 weeks. We've had things and we've been clear, but this time we tested and we have got it. So the pair of us have got it. Anyway, we've got a couple of little things to do today, folks. So we're going to do a little update video, Sharon. And there's not much really been going on, folks. Right, well, I've been buying for the RXS 100 again, folks. I've got the rev counter now, as you can see. So I've got that there. And I managed to find, it looks like a new old stock saddle cover for the RXS 100 as well. There are some cheap looking ones on there, but this one is really nice. And it's got sort of the padded bits on the original seats. So that's for the bike. I've got to find the seat. I've got the cover now, but I haven't got the seat. So it's got Yamaha written on the back of it. So that's what I've also been buying. I've got to put that back in that packet, Shell. I can't do it. Oh, I'm all light-headed, baby.
Yeah.
What?
Tone that Merlin saved my life. What a clever dog.
We've been throwing some wood on the fire, right? You know Jimmy's got that...
Gary.
You know Gary's got that new van, which you've probably seen on his video on the Project Man channel. And in the back there was some old sort of wood. It came from people who used to lay wooden floors and stuff. So we had all the off scraps and we've been using that to put on the fire. Well, some of them must have had some... like glue on or something, or residue glue, because she was asleep on the sofa and Merlin was in front of the fire, wasn't he? Where was I, Shell?
You was out the front with Gary.
I was out the front with Gary. And anyway, she's come out, she said, Merlin saved my life. We got a fire guard in front of the fire, as you probably well know, but apparently the flame shot through the grill, the fire guard, yeah. And the smoke didn't go up the chimney like it normally does. It started to come out of the chimney as well.
It was like really hissing, it was like tss.
Yeah. He's gone ape shit, Shell, hasn't he?
He's gone mad. He woke me up.
Yeah, woke her up, actually, yeah. So she says now he saved her life.
Yeah, and it happened again, and he reacted again.
Yeah. Oh, it done it again, did it?
Yeah, when I showed you, it come through at the bottom, I told you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The actual flat, because
yeah.
I didn't see what happened. But then I heard the noise again later that day. When he put some more wood on, obviously trying to kill me.
Do you like puzzles?
Why?
Can you put that back in the bag for me, baby? I'll put the kettle on for you.
I was talking then. Cost me the conversation and stopped me. Now I don't even know where I was.
What's that, baby?
Oh, I've lost where I was now.
What, in your story?
Yeah.
Flames coming out the bottom of the oven. Cooker. Fire.
Is he trying to kill me? Bringing in this wood all the time? But he always leaves the room when his fire takes off. Yeah.
I didn't understand a word of that, sure.
Well, you put the wood on the fire.
Yeah.
Then you leave.
I was keeping you warm, baby.
Trying to set me alight.
I was going to make a cup of tea, weren't I? Gary's got me car, because his van obviously is off the road at the moment. You might have noticed on the last Project Man video, we took his starter motor off and cleaned up all the earths and terminals and all that. Well, as I said to him, it's probably the starter motor. So he went to his car again a couple of days later and click, same again. So coming up during this week, we're going to be doing a changeover of starter motors, because he's got my car at the moment, Sharon, hasn't he?
Yeah, what a surprise.
Yeah? He's using my car.
The best one, though.
Well, there you go. So he's using my car, so we're going to change, because they're so easy to change over, we're going to change the starter motor from my car onto his car, see how that goes, and I told him he's got to get a new starter motor, it's as simple as that. So that's coming up. We've also got a few other jobs to do on my car, and also Gary's car, so you'll be seeing him on Retro Restore Project Man channel if you're interested in some work on the old ST220s, baby. And what are you doing here?
I'm just going to join the two blankets together.
Blankets? What blankets?
For Stacey, the memory blanket.
What, these things?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I'll start doing all the squares. But also, for people that don't know, you can purchase... You don't really want this.
You don't want a Project Man, want you?
You don't want Project Man. You want Butler's Empire, of course.
We've done quite a few signs now, haven't we?
Yeah, you can get 5 for £30. You can have whatever you want on them.
Shipped to the UK?
Yes, UK. Oh. Good noise.
Yes, Rolf Harris.
Oh, don't want to do that.
Did you guess what it is yet?
We didn't have a child called Rolf, did we?
No. You imagine?
Well, that's a good one.
Yeah, I know. Shall, has there ever... Shall, that's too noisy, love. Has there ever been another child called Adolf?
No.
I've never heard of a child called Adolf, have you?
Might have done in Germany, I don't...
Well, who knows, Sharon? That's one thing, isn't it?
I've never heard another child called Einstein either.
Shall, that was his second name.
Oh yeah, Albert Einstein.
Albert was his first name.
Soppy me.
Soppy you, baby. So, I was going to make a cup of tea, wasn't I? Yeah, so we feel a lot better today, to be honest with you. We've, the last 3 days, we've been feeling a little bit more better. But we don't, we've still got the other virus that's going about at the moment. The thing that's kept me sort of washed out for the last 3 weeks. And then I think we've got this on top of that other virus, basically.
Because you run down, aren't
you? Because you run down, probably, yeah. And that's probably why we've got the other thing as well. I don't, who knows?
Everyone's had this so-called virus, haven't they? Well, it's not so-called, it's a virus.
We've all had it, haven't we, Sharon? I think everyone... You don't... Like, this time last year, Sharon, you didn't know anyone who had it, you know?
Yeah.
This time last year, January, February last year, you didn't know anyone who had the C virus, yeah? But now, you know, loads of people who have got it or had it, and you've even had it yourself.
Look, if I didn't have the tests in the house, I wouldn't have gone out and ordered them.
Yeah.
It's only the fact that we had them in the house that we tried it.
Yeah.
I would have said this was a normal cold. It's just gone on a bit.
And it's not as if we mix with loads and loads of people, Sharon,
no,
is it?
We don't.
We don't, because 9 times out of 10, we're at home because we work from home, obviously. The only time we go out is when we go shopping, isn't it? Really? Yeah,
that's the only time we do.
So there you go. So putting a bit of paper over your face, has that really protected us? I don't think so. Anyway, that's another story.
No.
That's another story altogether, isn't it?
And if the paper over your face had protected you, it wouldn't have spread about, would it?
Yeah. In fact, we had the full-blown one, I think, at the start of 2 years ago, didn't we? We had it then, before people were tested for it and all that. We had it then.
And we caught that on the plane.
We caught that on the plane coming back from Cyprus, funny enough. And that laid us up for about 3 or 4 days in bed. But this other virus we've had or got, I've had this one for about 3 weeks, Sharon. I'm in the starting of my 4th week now, but obviously we've caught this other lesser virus thing now. So
you can sit and wallow, which we have done.
We have done, big style, yeah.
Oh, my God, yeah. Or you can get on with things like we are today. But I guarantee by the afternoon we'll be knackered.
Yeah, I know that, Sharon. Anyway, I was going to make a cup of tea, weren't I?
Yeah.
Let me make a cup of tea, baby. You do what you got to do. Because we've got to do another video for this, Sharon. Hold on, where is it? On my Retro Restore channel, you're too late by the time you've seen this video, I think, folks. But we're actually giving a free one of these away, these jump starter packs. So that's from Top Don. So we're going to be doing the drawing that after this video anyway. So you'll probably see that on Retro Restore channel. And if you have entered it...
Good luck!
Good luck, yeah. Hope you win it. One of you will win it anyway. There's been about 500 people been in this competition.
Somebody was in the UK.
Well, it's not our problem, is it? Top Don are sending it out.
Yeah. I was going to say, it's very light, but...
Yeah, Top Don are sending it out.
Which is very nice of Top Don. Thank you very much.
It's good stuff. We've used it. And as I say, it started up your oblique and vector out there in minus zero conditions anyway, didn't it? Anyway, I'm getting a bit breathless talking now, Sharon, so I'm going to shut my mouth.
Oh, how lovely. Go and make a cup of tea then.
I'll see you in a minute, folks. Oh, I know what we're showing, baby. Shall?
What?
When I was filming out the front, when I was doing that battery pack test on the car, should we show what happened with the camera when I was out there filming?
Oh yeah, was it? Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, go on then.
Have a look at this, folks. See what you make of this. I can't work it out. I don't know what it is. So there you go, folks. Started it, no problem at all. And as I said to you, cars really do suffer in this weather. So I was out there on my own, and as you probably saw, I was walking towards the camera when it started to pan around on its own, then it stood still, and then it came back a little bit when I started talking, and then it moved up a little bit. And it's on the same tripod, which I'm standing on now, and it's very secure, this tripod.
Don't stand on the tripod, you'll break it.
It's very secure, baby, isn't it? So I don't know. I don't know. Could be a glitch in the. Could it be a glitch in the camera? I ain't got a clue. I don't know. So, a little bit spooky, but that's what happened to us anyway. I was making a cup of tea, wasn't I?
Yeah, stop it now. I want to get on.
You want to get on?
I want to
get on, Shell. I've got things to do, baby.
Have it,
I've got bikes to restore. I've got car work to do, Shell. He's just turned up, baby. Frank's turned up. Hello, baby Frank. Are you looking at the camera? Yeah, you're a lovely little boy, aren't you? Yeah, so anyway, folks, those of you who are going to say, oh, you shouldn't be around the baby, Charlotte's had it, Jimmy's had it, probably even baby Frank's had it as well. So we're all in the same bubble, if you want to call it that. So that's the way it is. As I say, we might have even called it off of them. We don't know. So let's just go and take Sharon her tea. Almond milk. Cup of tea, folks. Cup of tea, baby.
Thanks.
And me. Let's have a look at baby Frank. Let's have a look at baby Frank again. What's the matter, baby Frank? Eh?
Merlin.
Merlin, behave yourself. Oh, it's because, look, Dougal's got a chew. That's what it is, look. Have you got a chew? Eh? You come to see your nanny? Baby Frank. So Charlotte's had it as well. Jimmy's had it. We've all had it now, basically, in this house, and probably even baby Frank's had it. Because he's been not very well for a while, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, haven't you been not very well, but you're okay now, aren't you? Good lad, Sharon.
Hey, baby.
Baby, I've got you a cup of tea.
Well done.
I've done you your favourite Abba cup, Sharon, look. I'll put it, where do you want it there? Yeah?
Yeah.
We're not frosty out here no more, folks, look. It's just a bit sort of cold out there, but it's not frosty. Isn't that right, baby Frank? It's not cold out, is it? Is it not cold out? Yes. He looks a bit... Oh, what's going on here, doesn't he? Don't you? What's going on here? Grandad. What's going on here, Grandad? Yes. Oh, there's the remainder of your unit there, Charlotte. Look what we destroyed.
I thought he was burning it.
Well, we have started burning it. It's not all there now, is it? But because we've not been well, we've not followed through.
No, I've not followed through.
Eh? I might have. Because we have got that as well, Sharon, haven't we?
Yep,
oh, lovely.
Did you have that with it?
No.
Frank's had it with it, hasn't he? You've had it, Frank, haven't you? You followed through, haven't you?
He
hears himself every day.
Yeah. Isn't it funny, Sharon? When you're a baby, yeah?
Yeah.
You follow through. When you get old, you follow through with going. That's my tea, Frank. You're not having that. Whose phone's that? Is that yours, Charlotte?
Yeah.
Look, look, you're nearly as big as the jump starter, Frank. Aren't you? Hey? Anyway. This was only just a little update, Shell, wasn't it? Just to show you that we are okay. What are you laughing at? What are you laughing at? Just to show you we are okay. We're getting over it now, so we're not out and about. We're obviously staying in now, so that's the way it's got to be. Thank you very much for watching, folks. We will be back at full strength pretty soon, hopefully. So we'll see you in our next video. But do check out Retro Restore. And do check out Project Man's videos.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Butler's Empire.
Oh, this is Butler's Empire, Sharon.
Yeah, I know, but still check us out.
Yeah, but they're going to check us out, Sharon, aren't they?
And subscribe.
And like and all
share,
that.
Share, yeah. Get us new viewers.
Yeah. We'd like some new viewers, baby, wouldn't
I'd
we?
I'd love some new viewers.
Oh, your hair smells nice, Sharon. Put the kettle on, Sharon.
You've done it.
Of course I have. See you later, folks. See you in the next video. And until then, bye for now. Say bye-bye, Franco.
Franco,
look. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Frankie. Yes? See you later, folks. Come on, Charlotte. Get the kettle on.